Luca Giavi, General Director of the Consorzio Prosecco DOC. Why is the Prosecco DOC here at the start of the Giro d'Italia?
Because Prosecco DOC, with over 600 million bottles exported all over the world, represent a made in Italy excellence. To become the most popular sparkling wine denomination in the world. And because in 2026 this province, Belluno, will host some of the competition of the next Winter Olympic Game, for which Prosecco DOC is the official sparkling wine sponsor.